Everybody. Hi, everybody. Welcome back. Here is Dr. Trioris. Very bald. Okay, we are going to show you a little freaking move, Dr. Trioris.
Hey, go away, Trioris.
Very green and looks like grass. Here's the creeper. He looks like he's in the freaking army. And look at freaking Steve.
He's got
a
cord.
Okay, let's have a freaking staring contest.
Whoa.
Okay, you win. So you can rather get pumpkin seeds, or you'll just find them somewhere. You'll find them nowhere in the middle of nowhere. And this is how you make a jack-o'-lantern. You get a torch and a pumpkin. You dish your freaking cauldron. I'm going to the bathroom here. I need privacy.
Okay. Keep it moving.
Dr. Trioris, what are the freak are you doing? Okay, this is how you do it. You just get a cauldron and then pour water in it to get water. You want a cauldron without water? You don't want water. Now you move! You move! Get the freak out of here! Okay, here is your piggy. I love fish. You need a piggy, and you can't get piggy. And a shadow.
You about ready to blow this joint up?
That's great. One second.
Bye, Kate.
Where's Dr. Trior? Oh, there you are.
Don't fall, Doctor. Okay, last explosion. Whoa.
What the heck, Dr. Trior?
He passed away.
I'll just make him again.
Okay, Drew, time to end it up.
And here, why won't it explode a freaking tank?
Okay, Drew, wrap it up.
It,